Apple's Color Picker has wonderful tools to make sure that you get the exact color that you need, and it's available in all Apple programs. For example, when I click on this rectangle right here, and then I click on its color in the inspector, it opens up the color palette. There are different ways of looking at your colors. When I click around in the circle, I can choose any color that I like. I can also use the slider to darken the color and lighten the color so I get the proper shade. A favorite tool of graphic designers is to match the actual color of the element with colors in your picture. If I click on this magnifying glass right here, it expands out and I can highlight any color in the graphic so that it matches exactly. If that one is a little dark, I can try again on a different spot on her shirt. You can also save your colors. There's this little dot down in the bottom of the color wheel. If I click on it and pull down, it expands out so that I can actually store hundreds of colors for future use. Whatever color is showing in this rectangle, I can click on it and drag it down and drag it to one of the white blocks. When I let go, there it is. I can use it again anytime in the future. For instance, if I wanted to color this rectangle, this shade of blue, all I have to do is click on it.